The winner of this hand scoops up $420,000.
Good enough, Ari.
Burgeoning. King four deemed to be adequate, and king nine dominated. Playing for 49 million, but more importantly, that 160K pay jump. All Lee's got to do is fade a four here on the end. Playing, and he's done it!
He's a poker bracelet. There it is. Can hold it up to that camera right there. Jinun Lee, the champion.